Let's find a rock. I mean a big-ass rock. Or maybe something like a cinder block is better. I'll hoist it up and drop it on your face, my buddy. And just before the lights go out, you'll see my smile and you'll know you've got a friend with a rock. Who cares? I mean a big-ass rock or rope. I got some quality rope made for a man who's devoid of hope like you are. My buddy, Michael.
Oh, that's Malcolm?
Yeah, Malcolm, right. And I won't leave you swinging there, twitching like a fish while you claw the air. I'll grab your feet and pal of mine. I'll pull real hard and snap your spinal cord. This world is cold when you're alone and they ignore you. But don't kill yourself. We'll do it for you. You've got a friend. You've got a friend.
You've got a friend,
yeah. You know, I asked a guy once if he'd mind putting me in a barrel, sending me over the falls. You know what the son of a bitch said? Drop dead, asshole.
People are pricks. I asked this guy to take his air compressor and drill me with a 6-inch nail right through the eye.
What'd he say?
I'm low on nails.
People are selfish pricks.
You know, another time, now get this. I laid down in front of a steamroller and asked the guy just to proceed, you know, business as usual, and just squash me like a boss.
That's a good way to go, Jerry, old bug squash. Hey, we could tie a plastic laundry bag over his head.
Nah, that's such a wimp suicide.
I stuck my finger in a socket once, hurt real bad. But it didn't kill me.
Malcolm, stay out of this.
I've got a friend like Carole King. Or was it Carly Simon used to sing? I always get those two confused. But anyway,
let's get a club.
I like the big ass rock.
Ah, one good swing and I'll clean his clock forever.
Let gravity do the work.
It's a man's way to die, Mikey.
Malcolm!
I've got friends,
friends who will love you like a maniac.
Big ass rock.
There's a nice one right over here.
Hey, can I give you a hand with that? Looks heavy.
No, Dave. It ain't heavy. He's my friend.